Yes, there's something here that is troubling you here.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man
of
God.
On your side here.
Yes.
You feel pain all the time. But you don't know what is there.
No, I don't know.
You never went to the doctor concerning this?
I've been going. He just gives me medication, but that keeps coming back.
You went
back.
To the doctor?
Yes.
He said what?
He says he doesn't see what
is wrong. He doesn't
see
anything?
No.
Just touch there. As I touch it, after this, you will never feel pain. Lift her up. Bring her here. She went to the doctor concerning this. She thought it's a cyst.
Yes, that's what the doctor thought, but he couldn't find anything.
He thought it's a cyst, but he could not find anything.
No.
Lift her up. Where is your husband?
I'm going through a divorce now.
You're going through a divorce?
Yes.
You can see. Where is your husband? He's going through a divorce. What about this thing here? No, doctor say, you think it's a C. Do you still want your husband?
Sorry?
Do you still want him?
I don't know, man of God.
Because he has abused you?
Yeah, he cheated on me and abused me.
Abuses so much.
Yes.
So who's divorcing who?
He's the one who filed for divorce. He left the house and left me with the kids.
So are you agreeing?
Yeah, I've agreed because I've tried to talk to him, but he was not willing to change his ways.
So after prayer, if I pray for you and you say you want to come back, what are you going to say?
If man of God says I must take him back, I'll take him back.
You know it's an attack.
I know.
Even the time when you went to marry.
Yes.
There was a problem. You people just strive to marry.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
The first time, it was like pushing because the family were not agreeing.
It's true. Very true, man of God.
But now you are together. This thing come back again.
It's true, man of
God. So this attack of the family is destroyed.
Amen.
Your husband must come back to you. Stand up. If your husband will come back to you, just check there. You will find there's no pain.
It's gone.
Huh?
It's gone.
It means your husband is coming back. Can you check again? Check again.
There's no pain.
Huh?
There's nothing.
Beat. Beat.
There's nothing.
Allow somebody to beat you. Can you beat, sister? Beat her there.
I feel nothing anymore. Nothing.
Can you see when Jesus heals you, he heals you completely? So, your husband is coming back to you.
Amen.
This divorce won't work.
Amen.
You know what will happen? Can I tell you?
Yes, man of God.
You people will try to divorce, you try to divorce because your husband knows if he divorces, you will lose everything.
It's been going on since 2011. It's not ending.
So that's what I'm talking. You will try and try and try. It won't work.
Yes.
So you'll come back.
Amen.
So, but I want to tell you, this thing is my also a lesson. A person who hurt you, you understand? That person, sometimes you can sleep, yourself you can sleep. But if you try to fight on your own, God will leave you to your power. Depression, stress, whatever. You can end up being sick. But can I tell you this? If this lady now, she can just rejoice. In fact, I wanted to tell her what she can do. She must also change how she dresses. Where's the lady? If this lady, she can do what I'm telling her, she changed everything. You see how you dress now?
Yes, man of
yes,
God.
Yes, yes. You are dressing like a Pharisee. So, now you can change, though you are not used to that.
Yes.
I know you're not used to this thing that I want to tell you. You love dresses like this.
Yes, I do.
That's the reason why your husband look at you and say, ah. So, from today, go and buy trousers.
Okay.
And some high heels.
Okay. Yeah.
Look at my wife here. You understand? She's older than you. But she look young. You understand?
Yes, man of God.
So what your husband wants is also attracted by the spirit of lust.
Yes.
Outside there.
Yes, man of God.
And you know.
Yes, well, I know.
You used to get a call and run out.
It's true, man of God.
And then yourself, you find you are sitting there. So what you do now, I know you're going to meet your husband. I know. He must find you with high heels. Teach yourself. God said I must teach you.
Okay.
You have suffered enough.
Yes, man.
Take high heels. You walk slowly.
Okay.
You don't rush. That's what your husband loves. And then you don't cut your hair again.
Okay.
You understand? You find. Go to mama and ask, where did she get this? Put yourself in order. This marriage is from God.
Amen.
God will never allow these children to suffer. I'm telling you, divorce destroys children. Now these children here, this lady knows what I'm talking about. The children are asking, mama, where is our father? Mama, she doesn't know what to say. It's not true, mama.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
She doesn't know what to say. And then always, you understand. So to her, when she goes there, she feel like there was a time where you nearly kill yourself.
It's true, man of God. It's true.
You nearly kill yourself.
Yes.
So can you see what is happening to you? Because of, she was failing to think. She said, it's better I die.
It's true.
So now there's no issue of dying here. Deal with yourself. Put yourself nicely. You're a beautiful woman. Bring back. You don't leave yourself. I'm telling you, this year, you'll be surprised. You'll come and give us a testimony.
Amen.
Sometimes you must know that your enemy is after your marriage. He knows that he can destabilize you if you divorce. But if you tell yourself that no, put yourself in order. Put yourself in order. I do see my wife, she have got another mirror that I don't go to. There's a mirror that she's having in a bedroom. I don't go to that mirror. When she reaches there, she sits. When she sits there, she take crayon. I'm sure you understand that. When she moved from there, I must talk. I must really talk. If I don't talk, I'm in trouble. Why is she putting crayon? She's doing that for her husband. I'm sure you understand that. So I must talk. After she put crayon, I would just say, yeah. Mm. As if there's a kitchen very close. And I'm hungry. I will begin to say, So, if I don't talk, I'll see her passing. And she come back again. If I see, she wants me to talk, I keep quiet. She'll come and stay in front of me. And ask me some silly, stupid question. And I look at her. There's the question which is silly. Is this one that I don't wish your partner to ask you? You don't see me. Instead, I would say, yeah, today you have. I say, no, it means I'm not. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Let's maintain your marriage. Your marriage is from God. And stand together, and God will bless you. Congratulations. God bless you.